Revenge will be on top of Micho Sredojevic's mind when his select Uganda Cranes side takes on West Nile in a regional tour tomorrow. Last year's reverse fixture saw the Cranes suffer an embarrassing 1-0 defeat at the hands of a side composed of players of the then big league team on the Paraka Football Club.
We are having different targets than competitive itself. There are other types of targets we are having. To see the players, who can, who cannot, who can match the presence of the crowd, who are the training players, who are the match players, and so many other aspects, so that we can move our football to the next level.
A busy Uganda Premier League schedule has greatly limited Mitchell's selection, forcing him to turn to the lower divisions of Ugandan club football. The Uganda Cranes squad to West Nile is made up of 6 players from the big league and 2 players from the university league. The other players all play their trade in the top flight league.
We have taken Azam Uganda Premier League players from inactive teams, and we have taken 6 FUFA big league players and 2 university football league players. Practically out of 79, 8 of them taken is 10% of the players that they will fit into our trip that we are going.
The Uganda Cranes coach has urged players in the lower divisions to compel him to select them for international duty.
Now they are juniors here, moment when they prove themselves, maybe they could enter in competition for the chance. But we cannot jump the levels. There is a way of promotion we are doing.
The Uganda Cranes have a jam-packed schedule this season that will see the team play qualifying matches in the 2018 African Nations Championship, the 2018 FIFA World Cup, and the 2019 Africa Cup of Nations. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.